Hey, let's practice grade 8 diminished sevenths. We got four of them. As usual, we practice separated bows first and then four notes slurred. The very first starting on E. Next one starting on G, then play with first finger. Oops, I play separated first. Let's see the next one starting on B, which is a bit weird because we have to find the B note on E string with fourth finger. Let's do this. One note slurred. Starting on D, but I have to play the F note on A string straight after it, so I start on open D. Good. Try that with slurs.